Okay, so this is a test of the slow lift with a full Red Bull can. So let's turn on the compressor. So it'll only stay up there for a few seconds before pressure drops. I think it's leaking out of the top of the pump, because you can kind of hear it coming out of there. So we might be able to seal that up a little better, or it might not be a big issue, because we can just keep the compressor on for a little bit. Anyway, that seems to be working.